Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm gonna show you how to switch your Android phone notification bar. Is going to be the iPhone notification bar. As you can see, I'm going to be using the Android phone right now. As you can see, it's Xiaomi phone, but the all notification bar are going to be like iPhone anyway. As you can see, I'm gonna press this one and hold the one. We can get feature everything's like iPhone. You can get like a feel from your iPhone 14 Pro Max, 15 or 15 Pro Max or anything from your Android phone. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you all the process step by step how to install or how to set it out your iPhone notification bar or notification panel monitor or any kind of Android device. So let's start with this video guys. Well guys, the very first thing you need to do is just go and open up your Play Store from your phone. As you can see guys, from Play Store you're going to be tap search box here and going to be search control control center simple anyway. As you can see the option called control center simple anyway. You're going to tap and install the apps from your phone, and this is going to be 16 megabyte as well. Okay, wait for a couple of times. It could be different for your net connection as well, and they're going to be digital sound. After I've done the process, I'm going to set it up to enable some setting from these apps anyway to make also like iPhone anyway. As you can see, this app is going to be tap open option from here. I wait for a couple of times, and we're going to be showing right now. Alright then, so I'm going to be mute for copyright purpose. I'm going to download to my other voice anyway. You're going to be tap add icon, you're going to be cross anyway. Again, our file is going to be choose your country anyway. I'm going to choose country English anyway. Going to be tap down option from here. Going to be tap next option from here. There's going to be an instruction something and how it look like the, all the settings from here. As you can see, it's going to be the iPhone and Android are going to be the iPhone anyway. I'm going to start get started as well. Okay, tap allow option from here. Okay, before I'm gonna set anything, as you can see, here's my all setting is going to be Android phone. Like, as you can see, my everything is going to be like Android phone anyway. But I'm gonna choose this notification bar is going to be iPhone. Okay, I'm gonna first camera and Bluetooth, going to be give access to camera and Bluetooth as well. Okay, down to option, I'm going to be choose the second option as well. So this one, tap allow notification, listen notification as well. I'm going to be choose the find out notification simple option from control center. I'm going to be enable the notification option from here. Alright, so we're going to be enable the mark here. Check the check mark and wait for 5 seconds down the process. I'm going to be tap OK anyway. Okay, good to be all set from here. Go back from this one anyway. Also from here. Now going to be enable the third option from here through other app. You're going to be enable your other apps option from your phone. Scroll down the option called control center simple. Going to be tap other option from here. Enable this one. Can I go back from here? And the last was phone number 4, right? Setting from here. Enable the setting from here. Go back and the accessibility as well. Enable this one as well. Going to tap OK option from here. Team service accept. Going to be downloaded apps option from here and going to be find out like control center simple. Enable the fast option, use the control center simple. I'm going to be dark check mark off as well and wait for a couple of times for 5 seconds to tap OK. Right then, so you're going to be tap OK option from here. Go back from here, guys. You're going to be all set from almost anyway. Okay, we got option here to enable control center. As you can see, I'm going to be first going to show you is Android control center, like my notification bar, my notification panel as well. I'm going to enable the one. As you can see, I'm going to enable this one as well. Now I'm going to switch down here. Our panel is going to be, as you can see, Android is now going to be iPhone. As you can see, all settings are going to be iPhone. I'm going to close this one as well. I can get feel like iPhone anyway. Notification bar is going to be iPhone and also going to be sound. All the sound is going to be controlled from here like iPhone anyway, iPhone 40 Pro Max or others. I'm going to tap and Bluetooth, all things going to be enabled or visible from here anyway. And going to be light or everything going to be, I can control from here. So guys, you just scroll down here. Also, you can customize your from this everything like the optimization color. And I'm going to show you like the background as well. Going to transparent, going to transparent the one. Our background are going to be transparent. You can see everything in the background. I'm going to choose the wallpaper. And you can customize your all things from here. So guys, here's the process how to say it. Like I'm going to go back from here. As you can see, it's going to be iPhone. So guys, here's the process how to set or how to install iPhone notification bar or any kind of Android device. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.